Hello everyone, my name is Daniel and I'm a Dream Team volunteer. As you can probably tell from the title of the video, we are going to be making a popsicle stick LED flashlight. I have an example of one right here. So this is what we'll be making in the video. If you close the switch, our light turns on. And if you open the switch, it turns off. Close it, turns on. So that's what we'll be making in this video. Now, before we get started to actually making the craft, let's first discuss the materials you'll be needing for the craft. So first off, you're going to need a popsicle stick. So I have mine right here. You're also going to need two copper strips. I have mine right here. You'll also need a coin cell battery. So I have mine right here. You'll also need a binder clip. Opens and closes. You'll also need an LED light bulb. I have mine right here. And lastly, you're going to need some clear tape. I have mine right here. All right, now let's discuss how we can power our LED light bulb. So if we take a close look at the little legs on our LED, we can see that one of them is longer than the other. Right, we see that. Now, take a moment to guess. Do you think that the longer leg is the positive side or the negative side? Now, if you guess that the longer leg is the positive side, you are correct. Our LED has two legs. The longer one is the positive, and the shorter leg is the negative. Now, if we take a look at our coin cell battery, we can see that on one side we have a plus sign, and on the other side there's no sign at all, but on this side is a plus sign. That is the positive side, and the other side is the negative side. Now, why am I telling you all of this? Well, if we put our long leg, our positive leg, onto the positive side, while our shorter leg or the negative leg goes on the negative side of the battery, so I'll put them together right now, we see that the light turns on. Now, if we did it the other way around, if I flip it, the light does not turn on. So there's a reason for this. So an LED is a light emitting diode. That's what LED stands for. Now, a diode is a special kind of electronic that only allows the flow of electricity one way. So in this case, it needs that positive side of the battery to touch the positive leg, and the negative side of the battery to touch that negative leg or that shorter leg. And that's the only way the light will turn on. Now, as you saw at the beginning of the video, when looking at our craft, our LED is not directly touching our battery. So how are we going to get the electricity from our battery to our bulb? And you can probably see right now that's through this copper strip. Now, what's special about copper? Copper is a special kind of material called a conductor. And conductors are materials that allow electricity to flow through them easily. And just a fun fact, the opposite of a conductor is an insulator, so that does not let electricity flow through easily. But in our case, we're going to be needing a conductor to get our electricity from the battery to the LED. Okay everybody, let's get started with making our craft. So, first thing we'll need is our popsicle stick. We'll also need our two strips of copper. Now, if you take a look here, you'll see that one copper strip is longer than the other. What we want to do for this first step is take this longer strip and keep it with us. And the other one we can put to the side. Now, this copper strip is actually a piece of tape. So if we go to the back here, we can take this white paper off, and under it, it'll be an adhesive. So it'll be kind of like tape. So I'm going to peel this off.
All right, so starting to peel it off. Now what you want to do is you want to stick it right to the top. And you will slowly start pasting it down the center. Should go all the way down. All right, so that's our step one. We've pasted the strip all the way down from top to bottom. Now we want to grab our shorter piece, flip our stick, start taking this adhesive off, and start pasting it as well from the top. Perfect. This one does not go all the way down, and that's on purpose. This one goes all the way down. All right, so the next thing we want to do is we want to take our alligator clip and we want to clip it right onto there. So I've clipped it onto here, down the center. And then we want to bring our little clips down. Well, actually, let's keep this clip up on this side. Next, we want to grab our battery. And on our battery, we want to put some tape. So I'm going to take a little strip of tape here. And when we tape our battery, you want to tape it on the positive side, so that side with the plus sign, and you want to tape half of it. So half. Fix this a little bit. Okay. And you want to put that on this side, touching the copper. And that's the plus sign facing towards you. And we want to tape our battery. Now the reason we taped half of the battery is because we want this clip to be able to touch the battery. And if we had tape all over the battery, then it wouldn't actually touch the battery. But yeah, so this is the other side. Now, the next thing we want to do is we want to test where to put our LED. So we have our plus sign, our positive facing up, and our negative is facing down. It's actually touching that copper strip right here. So remember earlier we said that the negative has to touch the negative side of the LED, that shorter leg, and the positive has to touch the longer leg, or that positive leg. So to do that, we have to put on the same side as the plus sign, we have to put our shorter leg down here. And I'm just going to clip this up, and we see that our light turns on. You can test this, you can flip it, and you'll see that it doesn't actually turn on. So that shorter leg has to be up for it to turn on. So right now this positive electrons are going through here to the back and touching that long leg over there. And then the negative, which is touching this strip, is moving along and to that shorter leg right here. So lastly, we want to take our tape, a little piece, and we want to hold or tape our LED very tightly to the strip itself. Now it's important that you do it tightly so that the legs actually touch the copper strip. There we go. All right, and so here's our flashlight craft. You can put the switch up to open the circuit, close the switch for a closed circuit, and turn our light on. All right, so that's how you make our craft.